6 hours playing. It's George. Thank you for the follow as well.
I love diamonds.
Yes, we all do. They're the best material here.
What do you know, George?
Ooh, diamonds.
I love Hexel diamonds.
Oh, it's an emerald.
Oh my god, Chris, you're...
What?
All the way over there.
Yep, certainly am.
Yep. I'm just gonna teleport to you.
Alright.
What happened?
Mining.
It's a pretty fun mod pack. Well, I haven't heard of it. Sorry. Am I regular streaming? Actually, normally, I stream only from 9 a.m. to noon on Saturdays playing Minecraft with my viewers. But today, because it's Extra Life, the big charity marathon, I'm doing it 24 straight hours from 8 a.m. to 8 a.m. Otherwise, you can find me. Let me just type in my schedule for you real quick. That's my normal schedule if you're in the Eastern Standard Time Zone. Mostly Monday through Thursday evenings, Saturday mornings and Sunday afternoons, playing games like GTA, Minecraft, Black Ops 2. Oh yeah, I need a shovel. That would help so much over here. And viewers request nights.
I'll make you a shovel.
There I am. All right, it's time. Okay, I gotta go take a break. Although I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to survive down here for much longer, so I'm going to... Toxic145. Thank you, Toxic, for the follow. I'm going to take a quick break, guys. I will be back soon. I'm going to have to disconnect from the server. Purdy Crew. Purdy Crew 2015. Thank you for the follow as well. So, guys, Black Ops 2 is on PS3. So I'll be right back, guys. I'm going to go stretch my legs and everything. I do this every 2 or so hours so I don't blood clot and die on the stream. As interesting as that would be to watch, I don't want to die yet. Yep, we're on 1.7.10 right now.
There is your shovel right there in front of you.
Okay, I'll pick that up before I... Oh yeah, I'm full of stuff.
You're full?
I'll get rid of my creeper masks. Huh, now I'm full of something else. Now I have the shovel.
You got it?
Yep, I got it. There's some seeds for you. You stuff. Sorry, it's soft. It's sot. Thank you for the follow. I'm going to have to move that follow alert. It's too hard to read where it is. Make it a little bigger. There we go. Okay. Now I'm going to take a break, guys. I'll be back in this seat in just a little while. We'll be doing a giveaway for Joe Danger. So keep your spuddy cats in line. Here we go. Disconnect. I'm going to mute everything, the Skype call and the stream, so you won't hear my microphone shuffling everywhere. So enjoy taking a few minutes. I'm going to try to. I'll be right back.
Yeah, I'm going to take a break, too.
That's a good idea. You've been sitting here for a very long time.
I will decorate the trophy room.
Okay, here we go. Here comes the mute. See you later, guys.
Alright, see ya. Damn you, creeper heads. Okay. Let's just toss you. Nope. You're coming back. There we go.
Wait.
Alright. I am taking a break now.
Wait before I do that.
Ah. Alright then.
I'm taking the creeper heads. Where are the hats?
Okay.
Hats?
I had diamond there. Well, I'm taking a break.
All right, I'm back.
Yay.
Hooray. All right, so let's do the giveaway, guys. Before we start flooding everything. What did I miss in chat? Yep, it's George. 2K Spuddy Cats, hope you win. All right, guys. You can now begin entering. The game is Joe Danger. Joe Danger. We're going to stay out of the main game until the giveaway is finished to make sure I don't die in the middle of it. So, Joe
Hello.
Danger. Hello. Welcome back.
Thank you. So, what happened?
Well, I've exited the game because I didn't want to die in the middle of my break or anything else. So, guys, it's time to enter for Joe Danger. XMoff is given 100. So, Moff, that's 2 entries. You're in the server. Okay, Red Dead will be rejoining you in just a second. For now, everyone that has the Spuddy Cats and wants to use them on Joe Danger, just type in !! Spuddy Cats give Silverspud, and then 50 if you want to do one entry. Just do exactly what XMoff did. He gave me 100, so. Gateway, he wants to do 50 as well.
So many heads.
Gateway gives 1. It's George.
I'm just studying.
Sorry, George, you need 50. You need 50 total Spuddy Cats. The American Salami. He wants to give 3. 3 entries. Okay. Sal Ami. Yep, sorry, George. Don't worry. You'll have enough for the next one. The next Spuddy Cat giveaway is in 4 hours. That gives you enough chances to get, wow, a lot of Spuddy Cats. About 250. So don't worry. You'll have plenty for that. It's George. Give 40. Okay, George, you really want that, don't you? So that's a total of 50. 1 entry. So 1 entry from George. Lydia. Wow, American Salami, you got 150 now? Yep, that's 50 now, George. I got it. Salami, do you want to join? You just got 150 more. Right now, there are a total of, let's see, 8 entries. 1 for Fish, 2 for Moff, 1 for Gateway, 3 for Salami, and 1 for George. Is that everyone that wants to enter? It's only 8 entries, guys. Pretty good chances. If you want to increase your odds, enter now. No one else wants to? It's !! Spuddy Cats give Silverspud 50 for 1 entry. You can give me a multiple of 50, 100, 150, 200 if you want multiple entries. Okay, guys, I guess that's it. Joe Danger going once, going twice, and it's closed. Since there's a stream delay, I'm going to wait until my actual stream says it's closed. I'm just waiting for the stream to catch up. I'm watching on my iPad right now. There's like 25 second delay. Okay, looks like Gateway decided to do one more entry before it closed up. So Gateway, you have a total of 2 entries. That's 9 total entries. So Fish has number 1. Moth has numbers 2 and 3. Gateway has numbers 4 and 5. Salami has 6, 7, and 8. And George, you have number 9. Congratulations, guys. Now, let's find out who wins. I'm going to have to go to my face cam for this one. Yes?
I kind of have to go right now. It is lunchtime. All right?
Okay.
Okay. I'll be back in the game when I return.
Okay? Okay. Can't wait. So, guys, it's numbers 1 through 9, 1 through 9. Let me pull my random number generator, edit it just a little bit. So now it's number 9. You guys ready? You all ready? Here it comes. A random number comes in. 1, 2, random. Number 6. Number 6 is the winner. Number 6 has won. And number 6 is, of course, as I clearly remember, Salami. Salami has won. Salami, you have won the game of Joe Danger. Congratulations. Your very first time in the stream, you've already won. That's what you get for 3 entries. A majority of the lion's share of the win. So, there we go. Randomly generated. Salami has won. Salami, you have won Joe Danger. I'm going to highlight your name on my super spreadsheet, which I'm consistently updating. Go to my documents. There we go. Okay, Salami, you have won. I'll be giving you your prize after the stream is finished. It'll be in the form of a humble bundle code. I'll be sending you a private message on Twitch with the URL to claim your prize. It'll be on Steam. And it's a very low-res game, so any kind of PC you have should be able to run, no problem. Congratulations. All right, guys, the next giveaway, the next game we're going to be raffling off for a donation is Hitman Absolution. Hitman Absolution, the latest game in the Hitman franchise. Way to go. So, guys, if you wish to join that game, all you have to do is donate. Currently, if I'm looking at the correct listing, where'd Hitman go? It looks like no one else has entered for Hitman. So, literally, anyone could win. Yep. Just going to type in Hitman in our little spreadsheet really quick. So, guys, no one is currently entered for Hitman. So, if you pay $1, if you donate $1, you could pretty much win right there. It's a game for $1. Can't beat that. It was $60 as much as 3 years ago. So, yeah, one real dollar. That's all you have to donate. Let's go back to our Extra Life layout. There we are. Let's rejoin the game. We're sitting at $58 total. That means I'll be donating $58 myself once the stream is finished, at the very least. If we get more donations, I'll donate more, up to $100 total dollars. So that's $116 we've raised for sick children. Way to go, guys. Let's go back to multiplayer. Scroll all the way down to our current Diamond Games Network. And now we're back in the bottom of the bottom. So, guys, donate like crazy. All you gotta do to win. Hitman Absolution for Steam is $1 donation. No one else has donated yet. It's pretty much yours. Now, if you donate, you don't have to donate towards Hitman Absolution. In fact, since I'm still in the bottom of the bottom, I should be fine to do this schedule plug. Just a sec. It'll be up in just a second, and there it is. Cool. Yes, Hitman Absolution. If you wish to put your donation towards another game, including Elder Scrolls V Skyrim, or Bastion, or Kingdoms of Amalur Reckoning, or the Just Cause bundle that includes Just Cause 1, 2, and every piece of DLC for both games, just tell me when you donate. So if you wish to do that, go right ahead. If you want Hitman, that raffle is closing up in 2 hours. Well, an hour and 40 minutes at this point. So once it's gone though. It will not be available to give out though. If no one donates, it stays in my library. So let's go back to the game. Also, Doctor, welcome back. Sorry, Docker 007 kills. Welcome back. Let's give it a second. There we go. I'm still in the darkness. Let's rectify that. Stream does not want to play. What do you mean it doesn't want to play? It's playing right now.
I don't know why. Now my thing's saying I'm not part of a faction.
You're not part of the faction? That's weird.
I've been part of it. I'm trying to get at home and it's saying I'm not part of a faction.
That's weird.
I know.
Yep, I'm still part of our faction.
I just logged out. I think. For like 5 minutes.
Streams don't want to play. Yes, Docker 007. Doing a 24-hour charity marathon. We'd love it if you could spare just $1 for the children. You'll be entered in to win one of the many games we're giving away today. All it takes is $1 per entry. For every dollar you donate, that's another dollar to help sick children, another chance to win some cool games. Next game up is Hitman Absolution. Seriously, guys, just $1 to donate and enter for a chance to win. Or absolute certainty to win.
You're on 1.7.10, correct?
Correct.
Okay, it's again.
Plenty of room for redstone. What can I give up?
Not this again.
What's going on, KLM?
Nintendo Boy is shooting at us with his semen balls.
What?
On Thursday, I had a small problem with my Minecraft account because I got on, I tried to get onto actually this
server.
Server and
I got no dispatch,
it came out weird the first time and it kicked me out thinking I'm guessing it was the internet. I get back in and I lost everything, like every server I had.
Weird. Thanks for following you on Twitter. No problem, man. Yeah, that is weird, KLM. Yeah.
And FaZe's not on to add me back into the thing.
Let's see, can I do it? F, invite, KLM. Where'd you go? There you are. Gotta do another round because I missed you the first time. Oh no, I'm also not in a faction.
Nintendo isn't in the faction too.
Hmm, are you in the faction?
I am.
You are? Can I get a re-invite?
Yeah, me too.
Okay. Faction. Okay.
What time is it? What time is 3? Yep, it's,
Default faction Lydia. Wilderness. Okay. I'm out too.
That's weird.
Do F join. And then the silver spuds.
F join the spuds. No faction or player matching. I guess we were disbanded. Weird. Can larger donations be spread out over multiple games or not? Yes, they can. In fact, Neil Fairbanks has not yet claimed any donation raffle places yet, so he still has 50 different spots he can choose.
Nintendo annoying as fuck again.
Nintendo, what are you doing?
Shooting at us with his semen balls.
Fish, you can see chat. Who won Joe Danger? Salami. Salami did. Congratulate Salami. So yes, if Mr. Fairbanks wishes to spread out his donation entries, he can do so right now. If he wants Hitman, he can put them all on Hitman and dominate whatever competition he might have. Oh, I hear zombies.
Oh, it seems like the whole...
Whoa, silverfish. More silverfish. Oh, God.
The whole faction seems to not be on here anymore.
Yeah, the faction looks like it was deleted, disbanded,
yeah,
detonated.
Yeah, I talked to the moderator, and I asked, and it says it's not here.
Weird.
I'm gonna kill Nintendo Boy again.
Well, if you're not part of a faction, you can do that right now.
I just have to two-hit him to get the skill.
So you can't remember whether you put an entry on the Shadow game? Yes, you did. Shadowrun Returns has an entry from you. Don't worry. Okay, lava in that direction. Let's avoid that. Still hear zombies. Where could they be? Don't think Shadow's been given? Nope, not yet. It's coming up soon, guys. That one's going to be after Hitman. Keep digging, keep digging. Can't wait for GTA 5 tomorrow. Docker, I will not be playing GTA 5 tomorrow, unfortunately. Tomorrow is going to be Black Ops 2. And even if I do that, I don't know if I'm going to have the energy. Fact is, I'm doing a 24-hour stream. And only having 6 hours between when this one ends and the next one begins, don't know if it's going to be enough time to gather energy.
I mean, some energy drinks.
Well, that'll even make me crash harder. Eventually. Let's put up another torch. Yeah, I can see where I'm going. Fee should be back on later. You have a lot of work to do. All right. See you later, Fee. Thank you for stopping by. Share your energy with me. That never works. Black Ops 2 it is? I sure hope so, guys. Gonna be super tired. What's the next giveaway? Just had dinner. It's George. The donation raffle is going to be for Hitman Absolution. But that's only for people that donate money to the charity. The next giveaway that's only Spuddy Cats related, the one that the non-donators can enter for, that will be 3.5 hours from right now. And that's going to be for Shadowrun Returns. Currently there's only one entry for that from Lazafish.
I'm back.
Welcome back, Seb.
Hey. We have a small problem.
Yeah, our faction has been disbanded.
Really?
Yep, it's gone.
I came on and I can't even get onto the base with the...
And Nintendo is throwing semen balls at us.
What happened?
I don't know.
Just gone. Faction's gone. It says no faction exists.
I logged out, so did Chris, and we can't get back in. We haven't... And I even asked Kitty and... It wasn't there anymore, so...
Guys, stop. Guys. Stop fighting.
Stop fighting what?
He shoots at me with his semen balls.
I am gonna fix this right now, okay?
Don't I stay up that long? I know, right?
Is it... slash join the spud.
Slash F space join space the spuds.
Okay.
Invite me.
Red, did you want to join the faction? We got some problems with the faction, unfortunately. Don't know what happened to it. But once we actually have a faction again, yes, we will invite you. Mr. Red Dead. Just digging forward. Simple as possible. Yep. 3 minutes till three over here as well. Ooh, diamond.
Chris, accept the invite.
All right, just a sec.
Yeah, I accepted it already.
I have officially joined the Spuds for the very first time.
Huh. F Officer Silverspud. There we go.
All right, cool. The next Lydia Lotto.
Okay, let's see. Who is Lucan?
Lucan?
Yeah, that.
Wasn't a. Hold on. Oh, I don't know him. I thought you were talking about Lucan, the guy we met during the Less Metroid Monday. No, I think that's a totally new guy.
Okay. F said home. There we go. We can now use F home again.
Cool.
Okay, good. I'm trying to use it in it. One more. Now I got it.
Found a bunch of diamonds.
Did you have to buy the all the stuff again?
Huh?
You have to buy the stuff again?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Docker, it's 8:30 at night where you are? Damn. So you're 6 hours ahead of me. That must mean you're in England, if I had to guess. Or I'm totally wrong.
England is a bit... Nearer.
Action.
Bit nearer? Okay.
Already owns this.
Red Dead. Right. Lucan is you? Okay, yeah, Lucan, we can add him to the faction, no problem.
Lucan? Alright, hold on.
Can we make Nintendo Boy KOS?
What's KOS?
Kill on sight.
Oh, kill on sight. I don't know, is he messing stuff up for us?
He keeps throwing snowballs at me and the others.
I think he just did that at us too over here.
I haven't been on the surface in a while. I'm still digging through the bedrock, hitting silverfish.
I think.
All right.
And he stole from our chests.
What?
Okay.
Didn't you know?
No, I didn't. I've been down here.
I have now reclaimed all of our land.
Cool.
Even the mountainside?
Yes.
Doctor, you're from the UK, but you live in Spain? Not far from the beach? Cool. Didn't want to assume you're British just because you were called 007. Whoa, lava, 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 lava. Got it. Close one.
Okay, who is yet to be re-invited?
I'm still here. It's just us in the call, so no anyone else. Phoebe, $58? Ooh. Yeah, I am shocked as well. You no longer have the capabilities of being our highest donator, Phoebe. I'm sorry. King Heartless, you're back too. Thank goodness.
Invite me, please.
Get your ass back in this call.
I'm not in.
Okay. Is Duck Boy already in the faction?
Oh, I'm not sure. Haven't spoken to him in a while. Oh.
You revoked the invitation.
007 is the best. I agree.
Duck Boy, accept the damn invitation.
From a brand new user called Ate My Lunch. Just being super generous for the kids. Can't join us for the call? All right, King Heartless. Whoa, where am I? Have I been here before? This is new.
Okay. All right.
Not invited.
Only two officers were on by the time I left, and that was Spud and KLM. One of them must have accidentally disbanded.
That's the weird. Faction.
I was logged off, and so was Chris. I had not done nothing with that.
Yeah, I had logged off to take my break. I just disconnected from everything.
Lincoln could disband.
And I did the same thing because I didn't want to get killed, and I was
because he disbanded the faction of.
Yep, Salami won.
Eilu.
I don't know how I would have done it. I don't even know how to do this stuff.
All right, I'm probably going to go back to the faction, huh? I think I've gone as far as I can go down here, hitting bedrock and whatnot.
Faison, invite me.
Huh?
Invite me in the faction I'm not in.
Oh, all right.
Holy shit, that's much coal.
So much coal. Okay, cool. Everything looks familiar again. Just move my legs. What have you missed, Phoebe? Well, we hit the bedrock. I almost found a stronghold. We have our head wall.
Woo!
There you go.
See? We built that.
Oh my god. So many heads.
Yep. Never too many heads.
Still going there, too.
So many heads.
The other giveaway? I think that was the Lydia Spuddy Cat giveaway, where she gave away her Spuddy Cats. I think. Let's see. Building blocks. Do we have actual treasure? Okay, I have my redstone. Take all of it. That's like 200 blocks of redstone.
Awesome.
And have a diamond pickaxe. Actually, I probably need that. Mine's about to break. What's the most amazing game I've ever played? Skies of Arcadia Legends. Favorite game ever. Also, Marcus420 Local Kush. Welcome. Also, Zack Attack. Here we go. What are you shouting about, Zach? Nope, afraid I don't.
Jack-o'-lanterns.
Fuck you. The field is completely bought?
I guess so.
Oh my god, okay. Some people need a banning on the chat.
Do they? Let's take care of the cobblestone overprotection. Where would gunpowder go?
Marcus 420 local Kirsch.
There. Toss on the miscellaneous.
They are both banned. Zach and Marcus have been banned.
Okay. All right. Pretty cool game. I agree.
Anyway,
you should build fences.
Let's see, I need to put.
You made that skull?
Heating up leather doesn't do anything.
I am glad everything is back to normal.
I guess it was Lincoln, because he could disband.
Let's see, maybe Black Ops 2 may bring some fellow YouTubers to play with. We'd enjoy that, Docker. We're guessing it was Lincoln that did it.
We need more heads. I want to fill that row. Who's playing music?
Is that a ringtone?
Mute the music, please. Mute the music.
KLM.
I'm doing that right now.
Don't options.
ABC Blake, welcome. You can only go so far with ingredients you have. Very true, ABC.
All right, mute it, please.
I am. Ask nicely.
Please mute the music.
That's you know,
better. You know we cannot have music here.
Yes, even the...
Please, please, of a night to the end. Mr. I have manners.
Yeah.
Gonna make some more sticks.
Oy vey.
I feel like I'm in college.
It looks awesome. I guess we're gonna need to kill some more mobs.
We have so much redstone.
You're welcome.
We don't have enough heads.
Way too much redstone.
Watching me through the UR window right now? The UR window? What's the UR window? I should definitely know that. It's George. You want to join the Skype chat? You have to actually be playing with us, George.
You took my iron, Angel. Why?
I didn't take it.
UR room is nice? Mm-hmm. Never heard of it.
Looking for one that doesn't have anything, or I can make the chicken I got.
Why is it daytime now?
The iron is in this place.
Yeah, gold.
Someone switched to daytime.
Yeah, it's suddenly daytime.
You guys don't know this, but the mods can actually make the server skip nights.
Okay, weird.
Set time, blah, blah, dingley dong.
They robbed us of our sleep.
Who's getting hit?
Jay Darter was.
I got hit by snowballs.
Ah.
So, yeah, not taking damage of it. This isn't claimed yet. Still wilderness. The enchantment room.
Who hit you?
Wasn't me. Red, did you want to join the faction? Weren't you already handed an invite?
I've got no snowballs.
I think Red Dead was already given an invite.
Red Dead has not been given an invite yet.
Alright, let's give him an invite. F, invite. Red Dead. Or is that Louis? Louis Khan. Just hand you an invite, Louis Khan.
Wait, do we have two?
Face on how much XP you got?
We put two more jack-o'-lanterns out.
Wasn't me.
I am currently at level 12.
Can you enchant the books?
I'm at 3.
Sure.
Going back to the home. Alright guys, it's 2:45, that's an hour and 15 minutes away from the giveaway on Hitman Absolution. Still no takers yet.
I have the enchanted books.
Oh wait, did I already...
Thanks.
No, I did right, never mind.
Thanks.
Welcome.
pretty good enchantments on it.
And now it's nighttime? Almost?
I don't think it is yet.
Okay, my screen kind of blacked out for a second.
It is currently 9:56 a.m. in the game.
That's weird.
I am gonna sell some seeds. Because that gives you a lot of money.
Really?
Yeah.
I should have been saving mine.
Oh, also, you can actually sell what you get from zombies.
Rotten flesh.
Yeah, you can actually sell that, too.
Cool.
Not much, but it's worth its money.
Yep, same reason for everything else.
16 seeds for $20.
Not bad.
And it's really easy to get seeds, so it's gonna add up really quickly.
Salami just got butt spotted. There's our old igloo.
Wait, you found it?
Yeah, I could swim right up there if I wanted. Let's do just that.
Hey. Oh my god. Okay.
Yeah, it's still a crying mountain.
Then let's swim up.
Where are you at?
How do I pay someone something? What's the command for that?
Oh, whoop. Okay.
10 more spuddy cats.
Oh my god, okay.
What? Be careful when you're swimming.
Yeah, I know.
It's very, very finicky.
It is. Oh boy.
You fall to your death.
I don't want to. And I am running out of breath.
Find a area where it's safe, I guess.
Okay.
Okay, I'm back up.
Oh boy. Okay.
How do I pay someone something?
Are you talking about in Minecraft?
Yep.
You just right click on the sign above the thing you want to buy.
No, I mean donating someone.
Oh, donating money to them on Minecraft? Don't know. Yep. Never given anyone money from the balance on Minecraft.
Faison, how do you do that? Isn't it slash pay this, pay the person and then money?
That is restricted command right now.
I found like 20 stone pickaxes.
Yeah. Just wait, Angel. Oh my god. Okay.
Easy, you don't need to get frustrated.
I am trying to swim up the mountain, and I can't.
Actually, you just teleport to me.
Oh, duh, of course. I could have thought of that.
Wow. Silver_Spud?
Yes.
Yes. Alright, sent you a request.
Alright.
I'm doing that soon. There we go.
our poor igloo.
I don't know what we were thinking. I mean, any creeper blows up any part of the wall, it's going to flood.
Yeah.
Let's see, do I play with texture packs? I have not yet used a single texture pack, George. I'm still relatively new to the game. As you can see, my frame rate on the stream is very poor. I don't know why.
You forgot to buy the enchantment room.
Wait, what?
It's the enchantment room is still in the wilderness.
That was still part of it before.
Hold on.
You can't even get a hold of Pika's chest too far into the water.
Going to the store.
See, what PC do I have? I got a Lenovo Y50. It's the latest one from the Lenovo. It's got a GTX 860M graphics card. 1 terabyte of data. Also, playing other stuff. No, I do not, Darkblade. Not a fan.
I worked hard on this igloo.
And it got destroyed.
We can tell.
So much hard work. JK.
I got everything out of the two chests. Now that we can't go to Pika's because it's too far. To the water.
You can still go to it.
I've tried.
Lewican, you might want to move. I mean, nighttime's coming.
Come on. There we go.
Or don't. That's cool too.
I'm pretty sure Pika's chest is empty anyway. Oh, look! Iron. Yay.
I got everything out of the other two chests.
So and daytime happens again. Weird.
Who has
Chatticat.
Flint and steel and a TNT? Because I want to blow up this igloo.
I have flint and steel. I don't have TNT, though. Also, Chatticat, doing fine.
There is...
still going strong TNT on a 24-hour stream.
The chests.
What chest?
Of our base...
It's TNT?
This one or the other one?
The other one.
I'm looking for it now. There's some. 3 bits of TNT.
Yeah, I saw about 8 of them.
Get over here, Chris.
Okay.
What's down here?
There you are.
Just nothing. Nothing.
Request sent.
There you go. Let's blow up the igloo, since it's of no use to us anymore.
Wait, which way did I want to go to?
Go have a bath. Alright. Subi the Boss. Welcome, Subi the Boss. How many hours are we in? Well, I got the countdown thing going on right now. We're almost 7 hours in. Nearly 7 hours. 7 out of 24.
Okay, first, can we get the chest? That way we have some.
How the fuck did you get in there? Awesome.
Swimming.
I have everything out of here.
Okay, I have 8 TNTs and 1 flint and steel.
May I have them?
Go ahead. If only there was another way of giving people stuff instead of just tossing it on the floor and hoping they pick it up. It's a very rude way of exchanging things. Here you go. Pick it up off the floor.
Okay.
All right.
Thanks for saying your name. No problem, Subi. I'm Silverspud, playing a 24-hour live stream of Minecraft for extra life.
Head back to the base.
Playing kids, healing kids, saving lives.
Not, okay.
Not yet.
shallow. Did we get raided? We did not get raided so much as just found a bunch of flaws in our system. FaZe put a lot of work in this igloo, but the instant any of the walls blow up, it turns into a waterfall, which drowned us. So he has the TNT. We're going to watch the space blow up, if and we get it right. He's only got 8 TNT, though, so... Subi the boss, thank you for the follow. You made me ever more powerful. So thank you. Would ever try a texture pack?
Apparently, I cannot place any of the
TNT.
TNT. Because
we don't own it anymore? That's too bad. Would I do a texture pack if it was recommended? Probably, yeah. Not during this stream, because we're already kind of said and done, stuck in our ways.
Open?
But I'm doing another one, not next week, because I have Yomacon, the week after.
I have 2 chests. You want them?
Lydia is not a bot, don't worry. I know that for a fact. So we can't blow up the base with TNT?
Apparently not.
That's too bad.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna set a home here, and after we are able to place it, I'll just come back. Alright?
Okay. What games am I playing in order? Well, Chatticat, today it's just Minecraft.
No.
Minecraft all day and all night. Sticking with Minecraft.
Yeah, shovel. Oh, crap.
Spleef.
What, I don't have a shovel.
Flowing down the mountainside.
Also, Chatticat, I'm going to be doing giveaways and raffles today. Raffles for the donators, giveaways just for the viewers. Let me just show you the schedule real quick in case anyone else wants a quick reminder. The frame rate kind of slows down when I switch between scenes on XSplit. Wow, 23 views. Jeez. These are the giveaways, guys. The games Risk of Rain and Joe Danger have already been claimed. However, Shadowrun Returns, Bionic Commando, Nights into Dreams, and FTL Fast and Light are still up for grabs. That will not cost you a penny. All you gotta do is watch my stream to win. The donator raffles, though, that's for the people that actually decide to donate to help a bunch of sick children. You will be entered for every dollar you donate into these games. Deus Ex Human Revolution has already been gotten. It's gone. It's claimed. The next game given away will happen in 1 hour. Hitman Absolution. There are no donations yet for that game. You can claim whatever game you want if you donate. If you want to donate $10 and you want to put $2 on every single game, you can go ahead and do that. Hitman Absolution is unopposed.
What just happened?
Something bad.
Sounded like an explosion.
There was a creeper? Yeah, right behind me. So.
I don't see it. Oh, yeah, definitely.
How long have you worked for this?
How long did this take to make? Do we not want to know?
1 minute.
It took 1 minute? Wow.
Yeah.
I feel sorry for you. So much work. One minute.
1 minute.
Spud, take one of your Skyrim entries and put it on Hitman. That's 2 on Skyrim, 1 on Hitman. Okay, guys. Laz is going to run unopposed and claim Hitman unless you wish to donate.
And I am unable, apparently that's not working.
No, that's not work at all.
Yeah.
Let's just place torches.
Oh, sure. Why not?
Where should we put them?
I don't know.
We can't put them on the ice.
But you can put them near the ice.
Nope, the water will just swallow them right up.
Yeah.
You can put it on snow?
Yeah, that could work too.
My poor base.
Fish, you want to put 4 more entries on Bionic? Alright, you want to just solidify that victory as much as possible, don't you? Okay, guys, let me just take care of that for him. Lazafish, you now have 24 entries, as opposed to Abu's 1 and Shadowfire's 5. 22 viewer hype. I know, right? Huge hype. Huge hype. So, Fish, you want to take 1 entry off of Skyrim, bring it down to 2, and put 1 on Hitman Absolution? All right. You're running unopposed, so I can't say no.
And I fell down the mountain.
Oh, jeez.
Awesome. But you're not dead.
You better not be.
Whee!
Okay, I'm going back to the home base.
Luckily, it's all water.
Dude, look. Dude, look. Dude. Face on.
Hmm?
Yeah?
It's George. You want to join in the fight for him in Absolution? You got to donate at least $1.
Angela, I sent you a request.
There are no transfer fees. It'll cost you $1.
I'm back at the base.
I'll give you a 1 in 2 chance of winning Hitman Absolution, a game that retailed for $60 as recently as last year.
Sorry, I was just getting some stuff out of my area, my inventory.
Huh. What's down here?
You're coming in the door.
Where is it at?
Whoa.
Parkour. The roots and stone.
This is not good.
Reclimbing my mountain. Okay. Who's here with me? Okay.
I left.
Lag.
Oh, good, lava. I'm gonna die if I go down there. SpuddyCat 1 will be in about 3 hours. SpuddyCat 1 will be for Shadowrun Returns at 6 o'clock.
Alright, I am back up at the igloo.
Alright, I'm gonna get out of this cavern. I'm just gonna die if I go any further.
If only I can make it to the top and break my way down.
Shit. Someone built a hole that makes you instant death.
Huh.
But I survived with half a heart.
Well, I see four creepers and 3 endermen at the igloo.
Let's kill them.
I'll pass.
Let's let the creepers blow up the igloo.
Sounds good to me. Y'all have fun. Lazafish, that is true. I got all your entries exactly where you want them right now.
Okay, first one blow, blue.
That was scary. And I forgot set home. Damn it.
I'm still here.
I forgot set home.
Well, Chris is still there, isn't he?
Nope, I'm over here. By the F home.
Killed an Enderman.
Nice. Yep, solid 20 viewers.
Almost got an ender pearl.
I wonder if back works. And it does.
Oh, cool.
Okay. I'll just set home right here and return to the F home.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Alright, I am back.
Where are you at?
I'm home. Hello.
Here you are.
And I see a snowball in your hand.
Enderman. Crap.
Where?
No, I'm seeing one way down there. I think he's attacking one of our other guys. Should I look at him?
I'm gonna shoot him. Shooting the Enderman.
Whoa, he just teleported like 1,000 feet that way.
Well, skeleton's on fire.
Yep.
Still teleporting. My arrows are missing entirely.
Stop that, Chris.
Fine. Stop that. Fine. I'll leave him alone.
Okay. And it's all the way over there now.
He's gone.
Just saw the crypt with all our heads on it. Yep.
I want to go over the skeleton. There's one right there. And I see him. And I see the Enderman again.
Ah! Enderman. Behind me.
Where?
Behind you.
No, it's over here now. Oop.
It's teleporting everywhere.
Oh, I see it.
What do we do? I can hear it screaming at me.
Yeah, run away.
Where's it safe?
Run away from his line of sight.
Okay, I'm in the bedroom. The crypt room.
I'm in the pool.
Barrows. Barrows, welcome. Welcome to the stream.
We need a door on this room.
Nah.
Who's this guy and how's he flying? Purple Princess?
She's a mod.
Okay. Totally. Kaibusa! What are Spuddy Cats? Just a sec. That's what Spuddy Cats are. Channel's imaginary currency. Yes, Barros.
Is it gone?
I don't hear it anymore, so sure.
Come on.
Stupid skeleton.
This has to be over 50 damn meters. And it was not. Come on. I just want that sniper duel achievement already. What is this?
Just walking on water.
No. I'm gonna tear it down.
No.
Where's it at?
It's something nice.
What are we looking at? Silver, you're a good player. Thank you, Barros.
Wait, don't destroy the monument. Don't destroy the monument.
What monument? What are we talking about?
Where?
Look.
I don't see what we're talking about.
No. No. No, bro.
Up to how many numbers can you get? Not sure. If you're asking Lydia.
Really? Come on, man. Stop that. Okay.
Calm down.
Alright, I'm adding the first new face to the wall.
Somebody. There's a brick missing. Oh, okay, I got it. Wait. And I am full. I am full on stuff.
The entry fee is now open.
I got it. Bring it down.
Lydia's giving away a whole bunch of spotty cats.
Face on.
With the arrow.
To win, all you have to do is give her 10 spotty cats. They'll get you a solid entry. It's called the Lydia Lotto.
Snowball fight.
If you only have 10 spuddy cats, you got nothing to lose.
Okay, let me see. Okay, what is on me right now? Okay.
Just
What?
I have no idea what we're laughing at.
What? What's funny?
Good question.
Oh my god.
What the? I've already dug here before? Eh, whatever, let's keep going.
Okay, what is on me? Alright?
Nothing. Except for your armor.
Yes, Boros.
I'm talking about inventory. Treasure chest.
Bob Pizzaman, what am I playing? I am playing Factions. Is it survival mode? Nope, this is Faction mode.
It's the same.
Oh, it's the same? It's survival mode.
With Factions.
With no one Factions. Cares. Doing a pretty good job surviving so far.
Okay, da 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 da. Wait, no. That goes under building blocks. Okay.
It's gonna keep zigzagging.
Okay, something has to be done about all of this cobblestone.
I'm building a monument now.
I found so many snowballs.
Wait, you have lava?
So much cobblestone in this chest. Something has to be done about it.
Well, then, where's lava? Do you have any lava? Burn it.
We are not able to use lava buckets for some reason.
Weird.
Would be awesome if we could.
You guys, Lydia's still doing her giveaway.
Pika is back.
Oh, thank goodness. Welcome back, Pika.
I'm gonna take as much as I can. I'm gonna dispose of it. Somewhere.
Bob Pizza Man, how old am I? How old is Lydia? 26.
How many of the 64 cobblestones should I keep? Two?
Well, they take them the same amount of space, so... Four? Burrows! Thank you, Burrows.
Pika.
For the follow.
There you go. I got rid of, like... And what just happened?
World edit. Nice job. World edit.
Huh?
What was the world edited?
Oh, it was Purple Princess that did it.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm like, what the heck just happened here?
Is Pika part of our faction still or not?
Now he is.
Okay,
now.
Good. You can win everything, Salami. I agree. Got some fantastic luck.
Hey, Faison, where was the last place we saw lava at?
No clue.
What was one of them that you mined it?
That was long ago. Jay, are you... Come on, man.
No.
What's he doing? What's so funny? Or what's not so funny?
Uh-oh. He destroyed the eyes.
It's a penis monument.
A monument to whose?
Enderman, I think.
Still digging.
I think it is
it's George. You might just try to entry. Oh man, that'd be so nice. We'd love if you could enter.
Must rebuild it.
Let's see. Do I have a PS3? Yes, Burrows, I do. I'm going to be playing Black Ops 2 on PS3 tomorrow if I still have the energy after this. I might not. No promises. Because it's only 6 hours between when this stream ends and the next one begins. Because I... and poor at planning things.
Hold on.
Just send you my schedule.
Wilderness. Let me claim this land. There we go.
Redstone.
Just keep getting that redstone so I can turn it into blocks.
Ooh, diamonds.
We currently have 104 blocks of redstone.
I got 22 diamonds.
So let's see, 104 times 9 equals 936 redstone. That's how much we have.
Wow.
Well, okay, no, I'll make that...
Let's go in the opposite direction with that.
Make that 940 redstone because we have 4 singles.
Alright.
So we have 940 redstone in total.
Duckboy, what's a UHC server? Never heard of it. Also, Bob Pizza Man, I'll be playing Minecraft all day long and all night long from now until 8 a.m. tomorrow morning. Which
and,
means
now
until yeah. That little clock in the corner of the screen down there.
Why is it upside down?
Yeah, as soon as it says 24 hours, then we'll stop. That means we got 17 more hours of playing this game, just about.
Why is his monument upside down?
Anik Dredder. No links, please. Especially no advertising links. If you're looking to recommend some certain things, that's fine, but just popping in here to say, look at my channel, we do not support such acts.
Advertisements, I'm call for a ban. We gotta do something about this chest.
Come on, George, live a little. Use your spuddy cats wisely.
Okay. So we can't get a bucket of lava, you said?
We can, but...
We'll be able to use it.
Yeah.
Do I live by myself? Most of the time, yeah.
Oh, now it's... No, it's beautifully cased.
A very glassy case around us.
We are unable to use lava buckets.
Yep. That's a sad truth.
Anyone know where I could find some lava?
Why?
To burn stuff?
We can't even use it.
That's why I'm burning it.
Guys, dirt and cobblestone goes in the building blocks chest, not the treasure chest.
It's get treasure. That.
Of course not.
It's building blocks.
And treasure.
That's all you have? Okay, George, I hope you win. Kind of like the Hunger Games with teams? Oh, really, UH? You guys interested in that? We've spent the last almost 8 hours in this certain fashion area. Would you be interested in moving somewhere else?
Why not? Why not, sure. That's fine with me.
I'm fine with it.
I need to finish my monument.
Get over the monument. It's not going to even get there after a while.
And, oh my god, Jay, why? Seriously?
Yes.
Diamonds.
Why, Jay, why?
See, can I give you a friend request? Can I send a friend request on PS3? I can't do one right now because I'm on PC. But my PSN name, well, the one we'll be using tomorrow for Black Ops if I'm actually playing, that's Wanzuke.
Well, if you play.
Actually, I'm not sure if I'll be using the original account I made because we way surpassed the total of 100 friends I'm allowed to have on the PSN. So you might use WanzukeFGC. WAANZUKEFGC.
Need some blocks.
I'm calling Jay.
I have some you could use.
Have fun falling to your death.
I always do. Do we want to add the IP? Okay, sure. I'll add to the queue we have. Just digging endlessly. What the? Yep, I dug around in a circle. How nice. I'm going back to the thatching home. Burrows.
What are you doing, Angel?
What do you think?
See, I'm all out of coal, aren't I?
You're silly.
Silva.
Yes.
Go to the balcony.
I will go to the balcony.
Oh, Lord.
Look now. Look.
What did you do?
I don't.
Uh-oh.
I'm at the balcony.
Skeleton.
I don't see it.
Go in the bedroom, then outside.
Came in the bedroom.
Why is there so much wood?
Ha! Very nice.
That's mine.
Yeah, Salami's obviously gonna wean.
I have stacks of wood for some reason.
I think there is. Gateway.
Which? Wait.
Oh, I forgot the legs.
Alright guys, here comes the lottery.
Give me XP, please. No, give me XP.
Lydia's lotto.
Legs are still missing. Building blocks, copper.
Now what?
Gonna build the legs.
Alright, Duck Boy's just handed me the IP address. Duck also, Boy. Duck Boy, did you want to join our Skype call?
Hey, why do we have jaguars all the time?
Ocelot, did you kill it?
Jaguar, I'll go over to play.
It's Hannah.
So, can we kill him? Or should we not?
I would not kill it, no.
I wouldn't.
How do you tame it?
Tame what?
The ocelot.
The ocelot? You need fish.
I have 3 stacks of bottles of enchanting.
Skeleton.
3 stacks.
Crap. And it missed me. I'm right.
Where are you?
I'm at my monument.
It's cool. It's right across from right there. Crap. Run!
Die! I got it.
Alright, cool.
The monument has one leg already.
Where's the ender? I want to shoot it.
Right there.
Where's
you
ender?
You can't shoot the ender, man.
There's
the ocelot.
Oh my god.
What?
Look at what... Seriously, oh my god. What?
Okay, seriously, how did you...
What?
Okay.
I like that.
All right, Lydia. Lydia's locked
really
in.
I do this. Oh, we're doing some most time.
And the winner is...
How do you get on it?
Right click.
Chris, come back here.
Hey, I got it turned, all right?
Go ahead. Number 16. I wonder who that is. Could be the guy with all the numbers?
Who had it?
Numbuts? Oh, that's so funny. What's my Skype? Sorry, George, I don't handle the Skype over chat anymore. That's what got me hacked the first time.
All right, here. Horse.
How do I get on?
Right click. Like this. Better hurry. Nice to... Let me get him back up there. Make sure he doesn't
like
run
that
away.
Horse.
I do too.
If I'm correct, Pinta.
There you go. You got him. Salami won. Salami wins everything.
How you feeling, Angel?
What do you think? Oh, crap.
It's a horse.
How do I get off? I'm dying.
Left shift.
And I'm dead.
I'll guard your stuff, don't worry. I'll guard all of your precious stuff.
You suffocated in a wall.
Yep.
You
gotta be careful.
Here on...
if you want a TP to me...
somewhere.
If you want a TP to me, I'm standing right next to all your stuff.
Okay.
And my stuff is all full, so I can't steal any of it.
What the hell is this?
Not that I would.
It's done.
Yeah, sorry, it's George.
Wither skeleton skull.
Better luck
okay?
next time.
It's done. My masterpiece is done.
Nice job.
You guys were encroaching on 8 hours now. That's almost a third of the way done.
Oh, that isn't perfect enough. I need to go up again.
There you go.
Love,
all your stuff
Twilight.
Is safe and sound.
Alright, now, armor back on.
So.
Really? I know that's you.
There, levels. Levels!
Oh, that's how they are? That's what they are?
Yeah.
One more. I'm almost at 13.
Duckboy, do you want to be part of our call?
Oh, so it's L-shift.
Jordan, welcome back. Didn't think you'd show up. Oh, God, Ender. Ender.
Ender.
Kill it or run.
Run!
We can't kill it? Really?
Ender.
Yeah, I know. I see it.
Run away. Duckboy, get away from there.
Connection lost.
Ah.
I still got the beautiful monument.
Wait, how? What? How?
What?
How and what?
Who needs levels?
We need to kill the Enderman.
Levels for everybody.
Okay, Dublin wants to join the call. Alright. Fish, welcome back.
Jay, get down here for your levels.
Let me just add Isaac Panzer to the call.
Okay, Ender in the bedroom.
That'll be a nasty surprise.
Ender in the bedroom.
Oh. Yep, daytime doesn't scare him.
And Duck Boy was about to go in there.
He knows what he's doing.
So
I am not gonna fight that thing. Oh crap. It is coming out.
Don't look at it.
Don't look at the Ender in the eyes.
That's why I'm hiding.
A smiley face, really, Jay?
Well, yeah, why not?
Nice job.
Thanks. Wait, 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 what just happened? Oh, that's the horse's heart. Did not know that.
Where are you?
At my monument.
Wood?
I see you. Okay, let me see. Okay, he's still in there. I heard him.
Okay, so what do we do?
Let me fight him.
Frull assault?
Let me just fight him.
Go right ahead.
I will kill it.
Alright, Isaac Panzer, you were added. Feel free to speak up if you want, or just sit back if you wish. What's the noise?
The fox?
What is that? Duck, is that you?
What is that noise?
Okay. Sounds like he left. Sounds like it was Duck Boy.
What was that noise?
I don't know. Something happened around Duck Boy.
Shit, man. I forgot something important.
Is he still in there?
Once again.
Hold on.
He's not in here.
Going up there again.
Every time you join the call, it happens. All right, Duck Boy. Sorry, we can't have that kind of noise going on here.
Next to me.
Wait, what? Oh shit.
How many?
She's still going strong over here.
Positive comments might this statue get?
One really big one.
Awesome.
Nice statue. That's really nice.
Well, there you go. It's George. You want to join the Skype call? You don't mind if you can't? Sorry, George. You got to be here. You got to be playing the game, and it has to be like your third time on the stream. Got to build up some clout. Some credence.
Where is it at now?
Good question.
I hate Ender. You like that horse, don't you?
Oh, yeah. A lot.
Not so hard.
I like it a lot.
Oh. I forgot I was cooking iron.
Is that Calum? Yep, Calum is in the call.
Yep, I'm still here.
What happened?
Nothing.
I heard an explosion.
Nothing.
So did I.
What happened?
Dubbo was killed by a witch.
Nothing happened.
What was that explosion?
A witch?
Yep.
That's interesting.
Alright. Too many seamen were.
Oh, George. You'll find love one day on this stream.
Hello, Mr. Jordan. So nice of you to join us. Alright, bedroom is now safe.
Yay! All the monsters are gone.
For now.
Let's get some new monsters.
Yay!
No. Who wants levels?
Oh, I'm good. I'm at level 29 right now.
I'm at... I was was at 13, so I don't even know what I'm at.
Alright, over here. I'll give you 7.
Wait, why don't you wait till I get off the horse?
There you go. You got 7.
And a pearl.
No, I didn't.
Really?
Oh, I'm at 15.
Okay.
Let's keep going.
I forgot.
Levels.
There, 20.
Levels. Nope, give me a Vici. Give me a Vici.
You want?
Now I'm at 20.
And I used up a full stack. That's interesting.
Oh, I fell in the desert.
What's my armor right now? Oh, wow.
It's a gold armor.
Pretty full.
It seems that my current armor is still in pretty good condition.
But still gold armor.
Oh, banter. Banter. Night has fallen once more.
Do. We got the sticks, flint, and feathers for 2 arrows.
I'm gonna empty my stuff in the treasure chests.
Only 2.
That makes no sense. Food. There's at least like 40 feathers.
Well, yeah, but we only have but we only have 2 pieces of flint.
Oh.
Do we have gravel?
You get flint by Gianna mining scheme? Gravel.
Gianna scheme, welcome to the stream. Good Saturday to you.
Shit.
Unbreaking 1 and Bane of Arthropods 1. I'll take them.
I'm tossing all our diamonds in the treasure chest. 30 of them.
I'll take that.
And these lupis lazuli. Don't know what these are.
They can be used for dyeing wool or cloth.
Well, I got 30 of them. And a whole bunch of redstone.
The redstone, I'll take that.
And some snowballs for no reason. And an azure bluet. I don't know if that's a flower or what. All right, cool. J123378. Thank you for the follow. Also, Giannis Keem. Let me know if I'm not saying your name right. I will correct that. Thank you for the follow.
It's done. No, I forgot something important. 1 block. The final block.
I hear a zombie baby.
What are you bruvin? Salami's back, thank goodness.
It's over there by the statue.
Kill it.
Could always use more salami.
Kill the baby.
Kill the baby. Is that one riding a duck? Because I killed the duck. Got him. Yep, he was riding a duck. That was weird. Spud, can you have another entry on Bionic Commando? Yes, you can. Hi, Jay. Welcome to the 24-hour stream. More Spidey Cats.
Oh. diamonds.
You really want to solidify that victory, don't you? I won't stop you. Bionic Commando. 25 total entries. 25 out of 31 entries are in Lazafish's favor. Keep in mind, guys, you do not have to be here for the drawing. As soon as you put in your entry and designate them, it'll stay there, and when you win, I will send you a private message. You do not have to be here to claim your prize. You just have to eventually answer your own PM. Because, you know, once I've given it to you, it's up to you to use it. I could put money in your wallet, but it's up to you to spend it.
Uh-oh. Skeleton.
The emeralds go in the
treasure
chest, not the miscellaneous.
There's a few skeletons down there.
Salami, you want to know how you enter? Are you talking about the donator raffle or the giveaways? Giveaways will cost you spuddy cats. The donator raffles cost actual money. The donator raffles have better games, but you're also getting the added benefit of helping out a bunch of sick children. Plus, everything you donate is tax deductible. So, it'll give you a special certificate that you can give when you're doing your taxes at the end of the year. But, y'all might not be old enough to be doing taxes, so it might not matter to you. Fair enough. Just a little added bonus. Aside from, you know, giving medicine and procedures to children that have been severely injured or are dealing with very serious diseases.
What happened?
Skeletons. Like I said before.
Alright, where?
Got him.
Now there's actually another one down there.
Might want to back away.
And another zombie here.
Where's the skeleton?
It's just okay, out of range. Got him.
Got a boat.
Zombie!
Where are you at?
In the water.
Zombie.
Oh, wait.
I don't
see
you.
Zombie down. Climbing back up.
In the water.
Yes, in the water. I got chicken.
At least I got chicken.
We have to expand our land.
Expand our land. Well, my balance is only sitting at $65. It's enough for one square.
Okay.
It is done.
All right, guys. Again, 15 minutes from now, we're going to be giving away, well, not giving away, raffling off Hitman Absolution, the most recent game in the Hitman franchise on Steam. Now, right now, the only entry for that game is Lazafish. He donated $1 to that game. So if you guys decide to donate any amount of money at all, you'll have at least a 1 in 2 shot of winning. Donate more, and you'll almost certainly win.
Almost.
Almost. So let's say you donate $4. That's a 4 in 5 chance of winning. That's an 80% chance of winning a, what was until last year, a $60 game. Hitman Absolution. A shooter slash stealth game where you kill a whole bunch of people.
And you can be pretty much assaulting the place too.
Exactly.
There is chicken and steak in the food chest.
Awesome.
Alright.
I'm on the horse!
Awesome.
Alright. I'm actually going to take a few minute break. I need to go get something to eat for lunch. A little late for that, but...
Always a good idea. Agrazax, hello. I think someone mentioned you earlier. Someone said the name, but I didn't recognize it. But welcome to the stream. We're taking a break in about 15 minutes, guys. And when I get back, we will run the Hitman Absolution raffle. Again, that's for donators only. If you donate any amount of money at all, you'll be entered to win.
Faison?
Yes?
Look at the statue.
Oh my god.
Oh god. I'm burning this into the ground.
Zombie with golden armor.
Where? And why?
No drops.
Have you seen the whole statue now?
Oh my gosh, why?
Because I can.
It's a good reason to do anything.
No, don't remove it. No. My whole life book.
There, that's better.
Let's keep going.
That's much better.
This is banter.
That is better. That I like. Stop being so perverted, damn it.
Oh, I got too much rotten flesh.
Ooh. Agrozax, thank you for the follow.
She's looking at it.
Alright guys, we got another 16 hours ahead of us. 16 more hours.
Oy.
Oy, oy.
Already?
Damn. I know, right? It's almost been 8 hours so far.
Oh boy. Yeah, that was fast.
The little countdown clock does not lie.
Well, I really wouldn't be too sure about that.
That it lies?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
I don't know.
It's pretty accurate.
Alright.
Where to go?
Zombies.
I can see our fortress again. It's just one big blue lump now.
Really?
Yeah, look at this thing. Jeez. It's like someone painted the mountain blue.
Let me see.
There you go. Yeah, Salami has all the chances. The rich get richer.
So much water.
Hitting myself. Wait a bit.
And Max here.
Dang. Mac is here. The owner. Wait, yep. Is Mac the guy that invited you?
Yep, that cool. Is him.
Gotta give him a good shot. Still not sure where I'm going. Dirkman, looking for a group of people to play Minecraft PS3 with? Afraid I only have it on PC. Sorry, Dirkman. We'd love to have you play with us, but we only have it on PC. When is the Lydia Lotto? Isn't it like 10 minutes, Lydia? 9 minutes. Damn. So close. Up, 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 up we go. Solid 20.
I'll be right back.
All right.
Action after getting back. How wonderful. That horse, though.
Guys, what are you doing? What are you bantering over?
I did a better thing to the world.
That's what every artist believes.
But it is true. This is the only art that everybody can understand.
What the? What's this gonna be? Dirkman, thank you for the follow. I found a giant mushroom?
I'm in a mycelium biome.
I'm confused as to what I'm seeing here.
It's the mycelium biome.
Should I crush it?
No. Take one or two mushrooms so we can build a mushroom farm for mushroom soups.
It's instead peas against the rules.
But can you still use it?
No, I can't.
But what was he saying that he doesn't mind for finding diamonds?
It's more confusing than anything else. Yes, welcome, Dirkman. Sorry we couldn't join you in your PS3 excursion. Shadowfire, did you win? No, you have not won yet. I'm sorry, Shadow. However, there's only one entry for Hitman Absolution, guys. If you donate anything over $1, you'll be entered to win.
Yeah. Almost 8 hours.
What are these X, Y, and Z?
I found like 20 horses.
I'm on the mod right now. So, those are my current coordinates.
It's the second gateway. I want to tame this horse. Got him. You are mine, horse. I need a saddle.
That's a new faction you built?
Huh?
Is that a new base you built?
Yep.
Can't wait for the ladder. Neither can I.
No idea. I'm not getting any of it, though.
What are these enchanted ones?
Neato. See, I should play StarCraft with viewers. I've never played StarCraft before. Is it any good? I mean, I've heard it's incredibly addictive, super popular, and very challenging.
But can you still use the X-ray to find the diamonds?
But is it any good?
Well, why did he say he didn't mind if he used it for finding diamonds?
He didn't.
You made all this with the diamonds?
Yeah.
Just a sec. There it is. Shadowfire, your old account got blocked for no reason, so you had to make a new one? Weird. You mean on Twitch? Very weird.
What are you supposed to do in 24 hours? Build the bus base?
Build everything.
On that base that I raided, that cookie dough guy?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
He had his base, like, down in...
Oh, wow.
All the way down, like, nether.
Damn.
No, not nether.
Bedrock.
Bedrock. He had his base all the way down at bedrock.
Wow. Oh, yeah, guys, right next to me is my neighbor, so yeah.
Okay. Aw, JDR had to leave the game and rejoin. Should we play on Japanese servers? What do you mean, Shadow? Oh, you mean on StarCraft? That's what you guys are still talking about? Yep, Shadowfire brought it up, he's still talking about it. Never played it before. Still don't know if it's any good. Just highly addictive, which doesn't always translate to good. South Korean servers, those are super packed. James Kennedy, you have a lot of lag, mate? Yeah, for some reason my frame rate, well, you can see it right here. Frame rate says at least 30 frames per second. And that's with everything turned to the max. For some reason, though, XSplit is not working the way it normally does.
We all share one bedroom.
Let's go to our crypts. Our bed crypt.
Huh?
Half of the beds are missing. Why?
Some of the beds are half missing.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
I have no idea.
Yeah, upper half and lower half missing. Mine's fine, though. Cheesy. CPI Shadow. Shadow3690, welcome back. Might want to try and turn some down to reduce it. Again, it's...